Good evening, dear friends. My name is David Norden, and I am here tonight to invite you to join my African Art Club. What's the African Art Club? People ask me. The African Art Club is an insider club where you can get all the information about the African art market. I will send you every month little video like this one, and I will explain you things. I will keep you informed about the fairs going on, about the museums which have new exhibition. I will discuss auction results, and I will also tell you about the big results and the small results, and I will send you to small auctions where you can buy nice things at affordable prices. Did you know, for example, that Skinner in Boston had an auction this month? Did you know that there is a tribal art fair in San Francisco next month where there are 50 dealers? Have you reserved your ticket already? And did you know that this month in January in Brussels at Tour & Taxi you will have an antique fair where there are 4 or 5 very good dealers with African art? You know, at this moment there is so much pieces on the market, but there is an information overload and you need to select the right news for you. So that's what I'm doing all day. I am scouring the internet. I am finding little unknown auctions. There are auctions in France every month. There are auctions in the United States every month. I will send you on small auctions where you can find interesting things. I will give you, when I'm speaking about dealers, I will give you the name, the address. You can contact them. If you have writings for sale, you can take contact with the auction houses if you have a big collection, or with dealers. I will inform you. Also, there is so much that I cannot buy everything myself. You should understand that. So, the African Art Club will be very interesting for you, and you will stay informed on a daily basis. You won't have to look in a magazine and say, oh, this auction is already finished. If I would have knew, I would have bought. Well, today you will be able to stay informed about everything. I asked people how much are they willing to pay. People told me, I want to pay $100 a month. Other people told me I want to pay 50 euros. Another one told me I want to pay 20 euros. But I want to make this affordable for everyone. So I decided to charge 10 euros each month. But this will only be temporarily. This offer is ending at the end of January. So the best moment to join is now. You know, when I was in New York in November, I saw that there was in the auction at Sotheby's a fabulous pair of Senufos selling for $3.5 million. And 1 month after, there was a Senufo, not a pair, but a Deble, and a very nice one, also a 19th century one coming from a known collection, and it was sold for 325,000 euros. And also, I sold myself a small Senufo, not a big Deble, but for 3,000 euros. It was also 19th century. You know, I will give you the right information, being pieces from all kind of dealers from auctions. I will also keep you informed about the museum news. You will get the access and the information about the museum curators when there are little exhibitions, when there are traveling exhibitions. You will be staying informed about everything. And when you join as a silver member, you will also receive a special newsletter that you get insider information and in depth. So, if you need to have authentic African art and you want to stay informed about it, the best moment is now to join the African Art Club. I'll meet you inside. Have a nice day.